jammers by the stars on their helmet. The Jeff City head jammer is Murder Maid.
She's a new jammer.
She was going up against Sweet and Lowdown from Albany's and decided, let's just take that practice on right here. Calls it off, no point scored. This is a power jam start right here for Kansas City.
Watch it out! Come on!
Let's see what Bill Lowe said with this. Good evening.
And that is a power jam when there is only one jammer on the track.
Everyone, you see somebody standing up in the penalty box on the end. Less than 10 seconds to go in their penalty. Penalty 30 seconds to go.
Thanks for coming. I think they said
couple scoring passes, 21-9.
Okay. Well, I don't know. We'll see.
Old-fashioned start right here on the Tony's Tavern jam line with the blockers out in front. What used to be the blocker line.
Sweet lowdown from the ready, and a no-no for James City. Trying to get through.
Thank you. successful way to do it. We've got Kepnick and Kepnick made that one scoring pass through. And I think he made that one scoring pass through, pick up your points and call it off, preventing the other team from scoring any points. Very successful strategy. And it leaves both teams tied right now, 24 points.
Thank you.
So that's all this one. 6 minutes of first half action.
Thank you.
score Showtime 93. 276 both of them picking up points on that.
Yeah.
points, 4 points right there.
Her name, Paul
in the penalty box. He will be out in just a few seconds.
Showtime crew.
blockers in the penalty box, the penalty box.
Anytime you get any jam, that is a big plus for your team.
scoring points. Why do you cut that one off? Well, of course, automatically you get 30 seconds between jams, and that is a good way to, you know, the coach does. Is a good way to kill some time right there. And of course, the other team did not score points either, so there is so much strategy in this game that you may or may not know. Thank you. 58, Jam City 149. How about it?